Windsor High School is a great place to be. Kids at Windsor High School are kind. They open up the doors for other people. They say thank you and please. They have those old-fashioned values.
We try to include everybody, and the kids are good about including each other. You know, they don't like to leave each other out, which doesn't happen a lot of places.
It's just given me a good place to be social and try and get to know lots of people, because like so many people are just so friendly. And like not just the teachers, but the students, and it creates like a great relationship with everyone I know.
And they absolutely love to come to school. They feel like they're supported by their teachers and loved by the staff. I hear really good things about our school from our kids, so it makes it fun to come to work every day.
We here at Windsor High School expect the best from our students, and our students give us their best, which makes it a lot of fun to be here.
Windsor High School's special sauce is relationships. We have 1,600 kids walk through our doors every day, and it's my job to make sure that every one of those kids knows that there's an adult in the building that cares about them and that loves them.
I actually have built many good relationships within Windsor High School, and being here for so long, some of those with teachers, coaches, and friends. So some of my teachers I've actually become really close with. I feel like I can talk to them not only about my academic life, but my personal life too.
What I love most about Windsor High School is the friendships that you make and the camaraderie of the high school.
We didn't want our children to just be a number out there, and I can guarantee that Michelle made sure it doesn't matter what your kid does or who they are or where they come from, every single child is special to her and those teachers.
We find that kids that are involved in clubs and activities are more successful.
Students have a ton of opportunities here at Windsor High School, whether it's inside the classroom or outside the classroom. We have sports, clubs, and activities that they can be part of.
As students, you get so many different opportunities from so many different angles, whether that's athletics or clubs, in academics.
Windsor High School does a good job of supporting their students and listening to their needs, listening to what they want to do. We have a variety of programs as well, whether it's welding all the way up to video production.
We have the Innovation Center, we have maker spaces, we have the 3D printers, we have lots of different ways that kids can interact with technology, can interact with learning the way they need to learn.
We have a partnership with Ames Community College where their professors either come on our campus or our kids go to their campus. Right now we're offering fire science, EMT classes, and several other classes where our students are getting actually up to 24 college credits by the time they graduate. And we offer 19 AP classes, and our students have that opportunity to take those advanced placement classes and again get college credit.
The Windsor High School community is an amazing place. So much connection between all of the people here at Windsor.
When we have home games, our spirit is just out of the roof. We just love to support our teams and have fun.
Everybody's at the high school football games on Friday nights, or the basketball games, or people come to the theater and watch the plays that are done. We're all a pretty big family here.
When a student looks back at their life at Windsor High School, I really hope that they focus on the relationships that they built, both with fellow students, with teachers, administration, and just the overall experience.
Going to those Friday night games, it's cheering for the volleyball team. It's those experiences that we all know you're not going to have later in life.
What are you going to do to leave your handprint here? And what are you going to be remembered for? Get involved. These are the 4 years that you can just leave that mark at Windsor High School and really do what you love and pursue your passion.